come on, son. We have a surprise for you.
What's up, Fox?
Me and your mother have a surprise for you.
What
Rick,
is it?
Would you go ahead and blindfold yourself?
Okay, sure.
You ready for the surprise?
I'm a little worried, confused, to be honest.
You can't be.
Okay.
Alright. Come on, son.
Okay. What is it?
You
want to see it?
Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Okay. Alright.
Watch your step.
Okay. Alright,
step again. And again. Okay.
That's good.
So, son, how do you like the car?
It sucks. Not what I wanted.
What do you mean it's not what you wanted?
It's not what I wanted. It's slow.
What do you mean you don't want this? It's a very nice car.
No, it's not. Look at it. I don't want it. Take it.
Rick.
I don't want it.
Dad.
I don't.
Hon, Rick didn't like the car we got him.
Well, we're going to have to go out and find the one that he wants.
But the one that he wants is really expensive.
Well, yeah, but that's the one that he wants, and I'll make sure that he gets the one that he wants.
Why are you always spoiling him?
Because he's my son. Do you not want to give him what he wants?
But he shall be a spoiled brat.
Well, then so shall be it. We're going to go get him the new car that he wants.
Since yesterday.
Rick.
No.
Will you get off your phone for 1 minute and come with me outside, please? Go on. Your father's waiting for you.
Here you go, son.
So, what do you think?
Well, you got something right. It's faster. It's not the color I wanted.
Really?
Yes.
Well, you're stuck with it because we're not changing it.
Hi. Okay.
Here to possess a car.
Why?
I know that your parents passed away, but now no one is paying the car, so I had to take it.
Sir, do you have some spray change?
I don't have anything, I'm sorry.
Come on, sir, what about that hat?
What, my hat?
Yeah, it's real hot these days. I don't have anything, sir. Come on, please.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I just have this to cover my head.
I'm sorry.
Can I please have some water? I'm thirsty.
Do you need all of it?
Well, I've been here all day. I don't have anywhere to go. I don't have money to buy water. I don't have anything.
Sure.
Thank you, sir. May God bless you.
Hey, sir. Sir. Can I have your shirt?
What do you need my shirt for?
Because the night is going to be back all day. So I need one.
Sure.
Thank you so much. Have a good day.
You too.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
I really need some shoes. Look at my feet. The cement burns my feet. And I really want to go see Tito Olivares on the floor. And I can't go down there with all that brush and shrubbery hurting my feet. Look at them. Can I have your shoes, please?
Yes, Sergeant Corona.
Thank you so much.